Late this afternoon, a bulletin from New Mexico suggested that the widely publicized mystery of the flying saucers may soon be solved. Army Air Force officers reported that one of the strange ships had been found and inspected sometime last week. Our correspondents in Los Angeles and Chicago have been in contact with Army officials endeavoring to obtain all possible late information. Joe Wilson reports to us now from Chicago. Talk about the so-called flying saucers. As a matter of fact, the 509th Atomic Bomb Group headquarters at Roswell, New Mexico, reports that it has received one of the dips which landed on a ranch outside Roswell. And the rancher turned it over to the Air Force. Rancher W.W. Brewer is the man who discovered the saucer. Research Center at Wright Field, Ohio. A few moments ago, I talked to officials at Wright Field, and they declared they expect the so-called flying saucer to be delivered there, but that it has not arrived.